Nang tumayo si Minority Leader Quezon Representative Danilo Suarez para maglahad ng kanyang kontrasona, agad siyang hinarang ni Marikina Representative Miro Quimbo. Sabi ni Quimbo, siya na ang Minority Leader. Kasama niya sa grupo ang 21 kongresista mula sa nagsanib na puwersa ng Liberal Party at Makabayan Bloc.
You cannot allow somebody who campaigned for a speaker in a leadership war at nanalo po yung kanyang kinakandidato, kung siya ay minorya noon, papayagan ho ba natin na maging minorya pa rin ho siya?
Isa si Suarez sa nagsulong at bumoto na maging House Speaker si Pampanga Representative Gloria Macapagal Arroyo. Kaya otomatiko ng miyembro ng mayorya si Suarez base sa rules ng Kamara. Bago ito, nahalal na Majority Leader at Rules Committee Chairman si Camarines Sur Representative Rolando Andaya. Sabi ni Andaya, pareho pa rin ang komposisyon ng mga leader ng mababang kapulungan.
The majority block recognizes 260 members as part of the majority, 17 members as part of the minority, 7 from the independent bloc, 7 from the independent Makabayan bloc, and 1 independent.
Dinepensahan din ni Deputy Minority Leader Alfredo Garbin si Suarez.
We in the minority voted for the winning speaker. But there are also those who did not vote and did not participate. But what I'm saying is, in Rule 3, the effect is it did not change and it will never change the membership status of each and every member, irregardless of whether you vote for the winning speaker or you did not participate in the said proceedings.
Hindi totoo na ang rule na yan ay para lamang sa Constitution. Or when we organize ourselves for the first time on our very first meeting. Dahil kung totoo po yun, yung rule na yan, inilagay yan dapat sa Rule 1. Ang Rule 1 nakalagay, convening and organizing the House. Sa numero pa lang, kitang-kitang mas lamang kami sa kanila.
Hamon ni Senior Deputy Minority Leader Lito Atienza kay Quimbo.
If they want to join us, they're most welcome. As I'm sure, their application will be processed and considered.
So tingin nyo ba pa tatanggapin kami? Eh pagkatagal-tagal na namin gusto mag-apply, hindi kami tinatanggap. Why will they accept us? We are more than they are. So why in the heaven's name will they allow themselves to be dislodged?
Paniwala ni dating Majority Leader Rodolfo Fariñas, si Representative Eugene Michael De Vera dapat ang acting Minority Leader dahil sa lahat ng miyembro ng minorya, siya lang ang hindi bumoto kay Arroyo.
We signified that we were joining the minority and as ruled by the Supreme Court, the duly constituted minority is the group of Suarez. Unfortunately, Suarez left the minority and joined the majority. That is the clear status here. Let us not confuse ourselves.
Importante ang papel ng minorya sa Kongreso dahil sila ang bantay kung tama ang ginagawa ng mayorya at ng administrasyon. Ipinagpaliban ng debate sa minority leadership, itinalaga namang acting House Secretary General si Robert Bobby Maling kapalit ni Attorney Cesar Pareha. Si retired General Romeo Prestosa na dating Presidential Security Group Chief ni Arroyo ang papalit na Sergeant at Arms kay retired General Roland De Tabali. Bagong talagang miyembro ng Rules Committee at Deputy Majority Leader si Representative Rodante Marcoleta. Habang si later Representative Yeda Romualdez ang bagong Accounts Committee Chairman. Tricia Zafra, GMA News.